making last week's video, where I made my own version of the Kreg multi-mark and measuring tool, I realized that the Kreg tool has a spirit level. Because I use it to hang things up from time to time, I asked myself, can I make my own spirit level, but then a little bit bigger? That's why I ordered these level bubbles. And today, I'm going to test whether it's possible to make a spirit level myself. As an extra in this video, I'll show you how to check the accuracy of your spirit level, whether you built it yourself or not. Okay, let's go! When installing these bubbles in your spirit level, do this on a surface that you are sure is level. If you're not entirely sure about this, keep watching, I will show you a trick to check your spirit level's correctness. But first I'm going to finish the spirit level with rubber caps on both ends. Okay, here's the trick you can use to check your spirit level for accuracy. Place it against the wall and make sure the bubble is perfectly centered. Make a control line at the top of the spirit level and mark a control point above the center of the bubble. Now flip over the spirit level, align it over your control line and move it until the bubble is under the control point. Once you completed that, the bubble should be in the exact place. Now you know how to build a spirit level, check out this playlist to find more information for your workshop. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one.